that's the case. Look, I'll be straight with you. We know that we're no match for former spec ops. So some of our friends, homesteaders and Skell employees both, are leaving the island on a couple of boats. Can you get them protection on the Wasp?
Absolutely.
All right. I'll tell you where the boats are.
Greetings, stranger.
It's a hell of a rig you got there.
Yeah, she's a beaut, ain't she?
This is just a little maintenance work. But yeah, we managed to set up a system of hydropower with parts printed by the 3D lab.
What, you printed the parts?
Pretty wild, huh? You should see the stuff Startup was putting together.
Hell, they could print much larger designs. Complex machinery, working parts, those kind of things.
Really?
This tech was invented to make the world accessible to everyone. When Sentinel took over the island, they started printing parts for their deadly drones. It ain't right.
Again with this? Look, we already know how you feel.
When I saw what they were doing with the program, I left and joined up with the homesteaders. But hey, if you're interested, why not check out the Startup?
Yeah, where's that at?
It's called polymorph modeling. It's down in the southeastern part of Smuggler Coves, west of the swamp.
Thanks. Appreciate it.
You think this was how things were gonna go when Sentinel came in?
Those fools can call it genius all they want. Jason.
My weapons aren't going to cut it as is.
What's wrong with them?
They're old, worn out. I need to keep pace with our enemies.
Well, you can always upgrade your weapon to a higher quality mark. All you need are the right weapon parts. We have to build everything for ourselves out here. We got people that could fabricate you just about anything.
Self-reliant. I like it.
You know, you could find parts and materials by dismantling other weapons. They're chock full of stuff.
Well, I'll have to see what I can find then.
Ready for this fight?
Should have known that a private military and this World 2.0 thing would never mix. I think this was how things were gonna go when Sentinel came in.
Don't hurt us. Please.
I'm not gonna hurt anyone. Mad Schultz sent me. You don't look like homesteaders.
Well, I work for Skelltech. Mads is a friend. When Sentinel started arresting people, he helped us out. Why did he send you?
My chopper got to this island from a Navy ship just a few dozen clicks off this coast. I can get these bolts back to that ship, then I can come back here with help.
Well, certainly sounds better than taking a boat all the way to Auckland.
What happened to your chopper?
I'm still working that out.
You leave it someplace?
Yeah. Maurice Fox. This is my daughter, Harmony.
It's nice to meet you. Call me Nomad.
You know, we met another soldier. He said his name was, Hill.
Josiah Hill? Is he here?
No. He helped us get around some of Sentinel's men, but he was injured. Well, not badly. We left him at this, fishing building area thing.
I actually think I know what you're talking about. I'll pick him up after I get back. More bad guys.
Everyone take cover!
Dad?
Don't hurt us. Please.
I'm not gonna hurt anyone. Mad Schultz sent me. You don't look like homesteaders.
Well, I work.
Shit. More bad guys. Everyone take cover!
What the hell was that?
Give me a minute. My God. Those people. It must be a new security programmer. Holy flying cow. My guess is nothing could come to or leave this island as long as it's on.
That must be what brought down my chopper.
I want to go home.
Me too, kiddo.
Listen, you have to get these people, and you have to get out of here.
What?
No one is coming to save you, and there's no ambulance on the way. You have to run. You have to get to Erewhon.
Okay, yes, yeah. Are you coming with us?
I'm gonna find my friend Hill. That fishing building you left him at was a fallback point. There may be other soldiers.
Good luck.
Afghanistan was so brown. Dead. When I got here, it was like everything was in technicolor. I thought I was losing my mind.
Nothing's happening here. Nothing ever happens here. You know that. Had to be some training accident or something.
Any unit vicinity of Sandbog, this is Central, over. QRF requested. Say again. QRF requested. Vicinity, Sandbog.
Be ready for anything.
All right, asshole. I'm gonna ask this once and only once. Where's Walker?
I swear, I've told you everything I know!
wait for an official report. No use fueling rumors.
Nothing over here.
No sign of ghosts in my sector.
Huh? What was that? No.
I got a beat on him.
Shit's around here.
Thank you.
Pretty sure my side's clear, too. Keep an eye out.
Let's stay sharp. No smoking and joking. We got a shooter in the air! Yo!
Take care of this.
Heads up, guys. We may have hostiles nearby.
Shoot!